taking care of the ball, no turnovers, and taking good shots. Good shot selection on offense will be the key to this game tonight. Let's get out there and win.
Take it to him, you guys ready?
I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's go.
Come on.
Let's get him.
It's time for College Hoops 2K7. The Delaware Blue Hens go up against the Utah Valley State Wolverines. This one promises to be a real battle. We're here at the McKay Center. I'm Bill Lundquist alongside Bill Raffley and our sideline reporter, Bonnie Bernstein. Give us your take, Bill.
I'll really be watching the matchup at the four spot. Blount can hold his own with anyone at the power forward position. This guy has such a will to win. He plays the game with joy, and he never stops working to improve. Rice is also a capable power forward. He's such a hard worker out there, and he can do a little bit of everything. A great competitor, no question. They're both warriors. We'll just have to see who emerges victorious.
Utah Valley State controls the tip-off, and we'll get this one started. Dishes to the outside. Went. Misses the three. Now let's check in with the third member of the team, Bonnie Bernstein. Bonnie?
Well, guys, earlier today I spoke with Coach Hunziker of the Wolverines, and he loves the similar talent level of these two teams. He told me, I'd be really surprised if this isn't a tight game from tip to the final buzzer, because for every strength they have, we have something to counter it, and vice versa. This is going to be a major dogfight.
Thanks, Bonnie. Hines passes it far side. Rice hands it off. The tough shot. The game's first basket was made by Hines.
It's always good to get that first bucket under your belt. Now they can breathe a little bit.
Went gets it. Right wing. Outside. Kilgore. Gets it. Left side. Kirk puts it up. Off the mark thanks to the tight D. It's a two-point differential. Tucker swings it to the perimeter. Left corner. Behind the arc. The long bounce is hauled in by Curry. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Feeds it to the left side. Backs in. Off the glass and out by Curry.
Ooh, tried the kiss.
Moore. Dishes it to the right. Moore catches it. Right wing. Hines raises up. No luck on the three-point attempt.
The D got away with one there. He had space to shoot, and he usually doesn't miss those.
Pass outside. It's up. They're in the lead thanks to the basket by Hoskin.
I use the whole shot clock when you only need a few seconds, right?
Beatty inbounds the ball, and it's a one-point game. Moore. Catches it. Top of the key. Hines. Beyond the arc. Connects.
That's how you answer. Give up a three and then get it right back.
Kilgore passes to the outside. Perimeter. Dishes to the right block. Curry backs in. Puts it up. They get the ball back. Went. Moore grabs the rebound inside. Right around 7 minutes left in the half. Feeds it to the wing. Beatty gets it outright. Launches it. Called in by Rice. In the key. Sinks it.
No way he was coming up empty when he got the ball that close to the rim.
It's a four-point ball game. Lead pass, perimeter, Kilgore. Has it, high post. Went, passes to the perimeter. Last three-pointer was missed by Hoskin.
that was a much quicker shot than they might have liked. It was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault him.
Outside, Hines with the shot.
Nice speed by Tucker. Coach Hunsaker had no choice but to call timeout and try and stop this run. They don't want it to get out of hand.
The bench. Huskin inbounds the ball, and it's a 6-point game. Swings it to the outside. Beyond the arc. The bucket was drained by Wendt.
You can't get that lazy out there on defense. You just can't do it.
Right around 6 minutes left in the half. Delgo. Moore. Reels in the offensive rebound. Kelly.
Bullseye. A dynamite bounce pass. The D never saw it coming.
Saw it going, though. Right into the net. Bounces it to the right. Kilgore gets it on the perimeter. Swing pass outside. Hill. Fires. Misses the three-pointer.
You've just got to hit that shot when you've got that much space.
Puts it up. The quick shot was missed by Hines.
Might have rushed that one just a little bit. There was plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious.
The steal.
Oh, the quick hands. Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
Last shot dropped in by Hines. Wendt inbounds the ball. A 7-point spread. Catches it outright. Backs down. Helm dishes to the right corner. Left wing. Beats it to the perimeter. For three. Moore corrals it, and that's his 7th rebound so far. Delaware takes it up court. They're on an 11-3 run. Hine passes it to the baseline. Up and under. The layup flipped in by Kelly. We are not used to seeing him own the low blocks like that, Bill.
But he fought like crazy inside. Got the bucket. You gotta love that effort.
The Wolverines will take a timeout here.
Their chemistry a little bit. I don't think these guys have played together very often.
Goodman inbounds the ball, and it's a 9-point game. Brady has it on the stripe. Perimeter. Tosses it up. Trifecta.
That's too easy, Vern. If the defense expects to stop them, they got to get out there on them.
Under 4 minutes left in the half. Rice. has it. Baseline. Beatty backs down. Blount cleans the defensive board.
There was too much defensive pressure on him to take it to the tin with ease.
Kilgore swings it to the outside. Outside. Dishes down low. Puts it up. The shot bounce up and in. Soft cut by Kilgore.
Nice job to convert from in close. He didn't mess around right there. Just straight up.
Delgar. Lobs it cross court. Intercepted.
Terrific job by the defense. He read the pass well and made the swipe.
Last pass is by Kilgore. And it's a two-point game. Delgar gets it. Middle. No dice on that last shot. The Wolverines can tie it with a basket.
Good. Grab that rebound with his elbows high, using a little intimidation.
Passes outside. Curry catches it outside. Grady feeds it to the outside. He just rose up and made it.
That silky smooth release does him well from that distance.
The Blue Hens will take their first timeout. Triple threat replay.
Fantastic play. Look at the degree of difficulty on this one.
1:57 left in the first half. Dancy skips it cross court. Went catches it top of the key. Lead pass outright. Blount.
The way they're working the ball in tight. It's all about getting easy hits.
Huckle dumps it off. Catches it. Left side. Huckle passes to the outside. Left side. Shoots it. The 17-footer was on the mark by Moy. Blount inbounds the ball. Swings it to the outside. Blount. Backs down. Dishes it to the middle. The shot was good by Hoskins. Big three from beyond the arc.
He really gets his legs underneath him to gain great leverage on his jumper.
The Blue Hens go 2-for-1. 9-second differential between the shot clock and the game. Gets it outside. From 18 feet away, nails it.
That was an easy look, and what did he do? He rose up and knocked it down.
Swing pass outside. Went. Catches it. Husker. Drops. Rice inbounds the ball. That takes us to halftime. Score 23 to 21.